how the challenge of being a seasoned runner was different than being a beginner?
See, so seasoned runner is a different ball game altogether. Seasoned runner is primarily you're challenging yourself all the time. It is not about competing with others. It is about competing with your time every time. So today you have done, say, a 2 hour half marathon. You want to do a 1:45 half marathon. So that's where you are. As a beginner, you are just getting into the running. But as a seasoned runner, you are already into the running. Now you want to improve your time. So a lot of time goes into trying to figure out how to do and what to do.
The challenges increase
because, you know, suddenly you need to improve time. Now it is not easy for you to reduce 15 minutes from your time because you don't know what speed to run. So you need a guidance, you need somebody to guide you, somebody to coach you, somebody to tell you exactly that you should do it in this manner. You won't know what is tempo run, you won't know what is electric threshold run, you don't know what is VO2 max run. So, you know, you get into it, you want to understand it, you need to get into guidance from someone. So I, you know, sort of reading books, understanding it, a lot of things that I started doing, which, you know, sort of pushed me from where I was as a beginner to being a seasoned runner. So I was able to improve my time, I was able to improve my form, improve my time. So a lot of hard work in doing that.